Rail lightning.
So if I get the red thing, I go and find the pillar?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got lightning rail taken. Thank you.
Track Trakisa.
That super throw is cool.
Lightning.
9k crit.
Go rail. Lightning, I got him. Oh, Cody again. Other pillar. I missed it. I have lightning.
I got him. I got lightning. Get him yours.
Yep, got him. All right.
Awesome.
Is this the phase change 60?
50.
Lightning.
Man, it's all over the place with these things.
Yeah. All right, rail. I got him, rail. Go.
Cody.
Yeah, that pillar. Yeah. Go.
I got lightning.
They should phase change now.
Oh, wow, that's a shitty time to get that.
What do you do now?
I don't know. I forgot if there's anything special to do at this point other than DPS.
Yeah, bring him over to the glowing pillars. Stay out of the blue.
I got nanites.
Oh, yeah, glowing pillars over here. See, I didn't think we had to deal with nanites.
Yeah, they're not as hard, though.
They don't murder you like they do on hard mode.
Can we get him closer to that pillar?
I let him jump after, do it after this jump.
Do I have to wait for anybody else to get him, or should I just jump?
I have him.
No, do it.
Oh, I'm channeling.
Do it.
Crap. Yeah. Letting go.
Let go. Alright, he's right there. Take him to this one, it's right here. You got nanites channel.
Wait till after this jump.
York has nanites.
Okay, do it.
What the hell is that blue thing? Should I not be in that?
Just good, go.
Yeah, it hurts. Uh-oh.
That says I was not corrupted, all of a sudden.
Yeah, right. Send it over to Fooge.
All right. Break it, Fooge, break it. Break it. Break the channel. Back up. Break the channel.
Stop channeling.
You can just walk away from it and it will heal. Break it.
I got him real.
Hassan has nanites. Do you want to go to the... Yeah, we'll go to the one where York's at.
Well, I taunted him. He went back somewhere else.
Heal.
He's coming.
Fooge's been defeated. DPS, get Fooge up.
Yeah.
Who else died?
I did.
Oh.
I was at 200 health for like 5 minutes.
Who has nanites?
I do.
What? Alright, drop them.
Ah.
When does this phase change?
Shortly. We could do 10% another pillar here.
Don't run toward me.
See if you can cloak it. Oh, fuck, you're gonna have to stay healing.
I got him.
Go, go, go.
And one more pillar. Don't DPS him. Don't DPS
him.
Don't DPS him. Got nanites.
Yeah, pop the pillar, go.
Pop the pillar, whoever's got him.
No, he stood right back up. What a bitch. Oh, it's just an animation glitch.
Yeah.
That didn't work out.
Oh, fuck. I taunted him. Oh, fuck it. Pop your shield. Should get this. Come on.
Nope.
How much health did he have?
He was at 0%.
You had like 10k health left.
So yeah, Fuj, when you're channeling, you gotta break it to get the pillar down. So just move or whatever once you start.
So you just right click it then move back?
Yeah, once you start to channel, yeah, move back.
It's like if you're casting like Underworld Medicine or something and you move, it'll stop it, so it's the same thing.
Yeah, that destroys the pillar.
Well, how do you get back in?
Travel now.
Oh, does it they kick you all the way back out to the fleet or whatever?
Yeah.
I ended up back on my ship.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Travel I don't know.
You get to load twice.
Awesome, Bioware.
Hey, at least they finally implemented Raid Finder. On content I give a shit about.
I don't know about you dummies, but I'm gonna take a taxi.
Dummies.
We almost had that.
Yep.
What is the fear of being buried alive known as?
The intelligent?
Something phobia.
Yeah.
Agoraphobia.
It's like tapophobia. I don't know how you're supposed to say it. It's really weird.
Did you hear about the time Chuck Norris on a dare peed into the gas tank of a 18-wheeler? That 18-wheeler is now known as Optimus Prime.
I thought that was when he had sex with his gas tank on a lonely night.
That could be too.
Now, that sounds like Chuck Norris.
I like that one better. I had not heard that before, but that is definitely a better version of that joke. I think I forgot my elite comps, so I'm going to go grab them off the operator real quick.
What's the tiny plastic covering on the tip of a shoelace called?
I have no idea.
Oh, I know. From Cocktail.
An aglet.
No.
An Asian condom.
It's a flugel binder.
It's a widget.
Thank you.
So it seems to me that we could totally do some of this on hard mode. Keeping in mind that we're all kind of screwing around.
Just depends on how hard they hit.
And rage timers. My gear sucks because nothing has strength, ever.
Aldelphi says you can do it in campaign and Dreadguard.
Yeah, I don't have any Dreadguard.
Well, what time are you guys available to run again? Let's say if this group ran again. I actually can't tomorrow. Got a social function. Friday, I'm good. I know Fooge can't Friday, right?
No, unless we're done by 11 Eastern.
I don't know. Can you guys be on Friday around 8? Or like at 8?
I'll be on.
I can always try. I don't know.
All right. Yeah, maybe around. Depends on what the wife is doing.
All right. Well, let's shoot for Friday at 8 to pick stuff back up with this group if we can. And we'll see what happens. If anything, we maybe get half of them, one in or something. But anyhow, everybody ready?
Sure.
All right. Yeah, you can take them again if you want. Back them up to the middle. It'll get you closer to lightning rail.
That's no big deal.
I can't dump any more than I dumped.
All right, you got lightning. I'll take them. Lightning, take him, Ral.
Awesome.
Sissy.
It's really nice that this scrambling field is actually useful for the raid now. It doesn't stick on me. If I get knocked back, it's not destroyed.
I taunted him, so take him, Real.
I got him.
Okay.
Cody.
Cody. Got him. Trachis. Got him. Go. Hassan. Ready for a phase change soon.
Phase change coming up.
I got nanites. Take him over to this pillar.
Yeah, I got him.
Here we go.
Hassan has nanites.